All right, well, new tonight, a house fire this morning left a man seriously hurt in Chesapeake. Crews tell us the call came in around 11:15 this morning. Happened on Parapet Road in the Camelot area off Deep Creek Boulevard. First responders took a man to Sentara Norfolk General Hospital with severe burns. Firefighters tell us the fire was accidental and contained to the kitchen in the home.